keep these art. For this painting, I started off with 18 by 24 inch black acrylic primed canvas. Firstly, I covered my canvas with some transparent colors like sap green, viridian hue, and Prussian blue. Some white paint and sprayed it with a 1-inch thick brush.